And here we go again. Welcome everybody. Playing Star Wars again, Lego style. This time, we're gonna go ahead and continue the saga with the original trilogy. Our favorite ones. Cue the intro. The whole idea, at least as far as the Senate was concerned, was to form the Empire to end the war. And since then, there's been nothing but civil war. I mean, granted, mostly because Palpatine refused to give up his emergency powers, but that's politics.
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare
so
the escape
pod. She does this
pod.
Often.
Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine? Then we must head to the escape pods, Malia.
No. They will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Totally. Totally gotta put that bitch in a droid.
Go.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh, sweet. She got a blaster. Oh, man. Leia's packing.
Meet and shoot. Deep breaths.
I mean, I thought she was just cool cabinet. Oh, this man is in his fucking rebel jammies. Bruh, I get
boarded.
It. It's an emergency, but you can get dressed. I get it. He's shaking in his jammies. Oh, got another one. At least he's, like, prepped. Uh-oh. Yeah. The hallway scene.
Stop them!
Take him out! Empire style!
Suck it, bitches! You ain't taking this, princess! Ah, nice. Looks like the stormtroopers have the distinction of actually having different faces when you shoot their helmets off. That's cool. Keep it coming. Daddy?
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Vader is in the building!
Okay, that's not a glory hole I think we want to participate in.
Your captain again. The Empire are now fully boarded in the ship. You are no longer required to stay calm.
That was... I certainly don't want my... I don't want whatever it is to get blown off. Nice. I can wear that. Pretty tight. Does it work like a proper disguise?
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine fast. Where's that droid?
Give me some Jawa juice. Whatever that is. Jumba juice. Yeah, see? I have a helmet. I'm one of you, I swear. Well, I didn't mean to fall down. Now I've got foam or storm pants. Something pants. Super helmet. And what's that? Booyah! We are Stormtrooper.
Okay, looks safe now.
The only they might be able to tell the difference though, because I guarantee when I start actually hitting my shots, they'll be like, that's not right. So, gotta remember to miss often. Don't know what that was, but it did. There we have it.
Get out of here.
That wasn't very smart.
M'lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then.
Laser turret, water cannon. Huh. This sounds like a good idea. I like lasers. I'm a firing my laser. Oh yeah, laser. Laser was a great idea. Fuck everything in this hallway.
Hurry!
Oh, nice. Do a weapon change. Let's pick the rifle. Yeah. Then we'll give him the pistol. Do you know what they say? Bitches love cannons. Yep, these guys seem none the wiser. Okay, can't get up there. How do one do? Door doesn't open. Can I push it? No. Man, this rifle is tight. Look at that damage. Okay, well, what do you want? Oh, there it is. What? He's dual wielding? Okay. Now I gotta see if I can do that. She loses her pants. Oh, look at the gonk pod. What do you guys think you are, Solid Snake? Sorry, Leia. I literally did not even know that was you. That's why it's such a great disguise. Gotta be a way to get something on top of that.
Move along. Keep walking. No one is getting off this ship now.
Don't look back. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
are you? Would have slammed up those plans. Art, do you do, what do we call it? Vegas? Manual.
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
We got shit to do, let's go!
Oh dear, this is such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Away from you.
What if it turned out this entire time R2-D2 just spoke Spanish?
Of course not. Nothing scary about a sentient collection of melon wires. What are they gonna do, huh? Translate us to sleep? Yeah, a lot of these super smart machines.
How rude!
In a disorderly fashion. I didn't realize I was in control of the turret. There we go. Got all those back.
C-3PO in the gold armor!
Okay. Right. Nice of you to walk into that. What are these, Imperial droids? I mean, don't get me wrong. Mark II unit with the black, that does look kind of sick. And we're strolling all along.
Escape pods? I'm going to regret
this. Sir. Okay, I guess he's just not. It's not even that he's taking a shower. He's taking a shower in his boxers.
Occupied. This is not the pod you're looking for.
Okay. All right.
What is all these guys doing their recreational bullshit during an invasion?
Washing machine.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. You think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
They're doing great on getting these challenges done. Oh, sweet. They unlock all those characters.
Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be mounting within a day. Oh, to be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap pile.
That was. Moving on.
You Sippy.
Is that a way through?
Oh, did you see that child would just go
after you?
Yeah, there we go. Jawas. Say the word.
Yes!
Oh yeah, gotta love that blue milk.
Alright, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Oh, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real quick.
We could have done the R4 scene.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Yeah, see, look, R4's right there.
I'll get yourselves at that, sir.
That's right, I already did kind of do all the stuff here, didn't I? Look at that pose. This Luke thinks he's hot shit.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
I bet. Oh, look, there he is. Oh, that's not it. He went that away! That's why they're called droids.
That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Side works. The key difference being that androids are fully robotic entities, whereas cyborgs are a mix of organic and robotic. Some people sound like walruses. Either or. Here. I see I fucked up and let you guys have the high ground. Oh, hey, Ben.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be
General Kenobi.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours?
Not a name I've heard since.
Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Well, yeah, you know, so I'm butchering the dialogue.
Well, of course I knew him. He's me.
Last I remember, this conversation took place in his cave. But, you know, semantics. Am I using that word correctly? No one cares. Smack.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what question.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes.
Yeah,
I was once
buddy.
A Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die?
Chopped his legs off and his arms.
What is
left
it?
Him to fry in a burning pit of hell.
Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little
Yeah, friend. Yep, yep, exactly what he did in the movie. Just looked right into the fucking bean part of it.
Into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Yeah.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
Gotta get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Like, Luke comes with all the... Yeah. Baggage, so to speak.
Now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
I'm just flying through the scenes, ain't we? Also, is that supposed to be a dimple?
There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
Dimple,
we can take my speeder.
Those Tusken Raiders have built their...
Yeah, Tusken Raiders. Real hard asses. Let me see the corpses of Aunt Owen and Uncle Baru. Yes, I purposely said those backwards. Like, seriously. That's the house right there, right? Who are you? You are not C-3PO. Stop, you're an imposter. Something is supposed to be there that isn't. I'm just gonna assume that that's where the corpses should have been.
Damn.
Yeah, well. Brick by brick, we're gonna tear this empire apart. Mos Eisley this time instead of Mos Espa. Nothing but a hive of scum and villainy. Well, it's a wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Yeah. They'll just be like, I don't like you. He doesn't like you. I don't like you either. He gets a nice little, you call it an appendectomy? No, right. That's just for the appendix. Amputation, there we go. I struggle for words a lot.
Careful if you have.
Suppose you could say that's the ADD curse of knowing one too many things.
Ugh.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
You don't need to see my identification. I like the scene in Dex's. No, is it Dex's diner?
I can't understand.
Maybe it was just a club.
I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Why pull the light around? I'm trying to use the Force. I get the feeling these Jawas are going to steal something. Is that racist? Maybe.
Hey, your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around.
Hey, look. That's a familiar-looking Wookiee. And there's the problem, people. Let's see. Let's scope the bar real quick. All right, on should be... Han should be sitting somewhere. I thought it was back here, but I might be back here. Yeah, well, there's Greedo. There's that, so whose arm I'm gonna cut off. Huh. Oh, I guess it must be a scene thing.
Queen Hotel.
Don't get on that hairy fella's bad side.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan? We can pay.
Just coincidentally found the right person to talk to the first time.
It doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
G-Day flip. So they canonically believe that Han shot first.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids. And no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Man, I thought he dealt with Greedo after they made the negotiations. Maybe that's this one. I'm gonna have to go watch Star Wars all over again.
Let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Explain, what do you mean well prepared? There is, this is not an RPG where I can like get gear and stuff, so what the heck do you mean? What? Make sure I'm not getting all the good loot before I go? Is that what it is? You want me to make sure I get all the loots? Talk to people.
If someone was looking for a way to get in that Imperial.
I mean, I think I have a way getting inside of there. Cause them to open the door, but that was easy. Let's make a short stormtrooper.
Checkpoints are like,
yeah, not too important.
The old Bantha in front of the door trick. I mean, look at her. We got her good. The old.
Thanks for your help. You're welcome to.
Peculiar little trinket.
It's gonna break everything in your house. Thanks for the studs. Destroy him.
I gotta find two more. One more. Booyah. You can ride R2-D2. That's just hilarious. The Millennium Falcon, one of the most sold Lego sets in all the world.
What a piece of junk.
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Okay, they can't hit shit.
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now! And the sensor dish. Got that furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stair lift into position.
Well, that's cool. Free studs. Gone, gone. Okay. Anything to...
Come on! We get this bird in the air.
Wish I could shoot that and get it. Tiny hole. Oh, yeah. Okay. Selection is locked. And none of those stormtroopers left any gear for me to put on Luke. Or did they? Maybe they did. If we can do it with southbound, maybe. Maybe it'll let me. What was that? Nope. feel like I'm missing something right here, but okay. Let's get back to this.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself. Be careful with that cockpit. Don't you use my gun.
Maybe now I can get out.
Are there always?
Do that quick before I potentially miss out on that. God dang it. I didn't know I could press it as it shows up. That's interesting. And let's go with electric chat. Oh, there's another. Yeah. Righteous. See what this thing does. Beautiful.
Trash it then? Get the
it back on.
Too busy for pleasing to thank you, pal.
Nearly ready. Chewie, keep at it.
Goodness, they just keep on coming, don't they? Not bad, not bad. Where is it? What was our destiny? Hey, look, another gauntlet. And I feel like I just went in a big circle. Look at you trying to confuse me. They only ever need to move two rings, so... I'm guessing that would lock that up, I don't know. There are two more gonk bots here. There has to be. The catwalk.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
He's already covered in hair, dude. Nice. Usually a stormtrooper's off. And mind you, that's stormtroopers, not clone troopers. See. Stormtroopers, they're like kind of rushed out and half trained. And also got like frat gear from the Empire. I mean, honestly, the quality of everything on Empire fell pretty drastically. Mostly due to, the fact that they had to dedicate resources to the whole, Death Star project. Alright. 3 out of 5 in the mini kit. God, I'm gonna find the rest, but you know. Alright. How do you end up the bear though? That's like what? Stones for days. Everything indiscriminately. Seriously, what the heck? Trophies galore.
Gonna look like five shots to the face, Jesus.
Chewie, get us out of here!
Yeah, get us out of here!
We were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
What a jump! Yeah, no, that is smart. Do some training in an enclosed space.
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
Probably the second.
You can't win.
Sold Lego set.
To fighting.
Oh my god.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's. Yes. So familiar.
Destroyed!
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
Okay.
Sabotage! Destroy the Death Star!
It's pretty cool. Almost makes me wish for a set like this myself. Yeah. Send that mouse droid running.
We need to reach higher ground, specifically the control room, just up there.
Really? That control room? Up there? Didn't see something that would have explained this one. Did not. And what do you get from I talk to C3P.
Chewbacca and I shall wait here until you.
You know, and I was just thinking about jumping in that hole. It's all closed, so we can dump it. Let's see. What about that one? Is that door open? Nope, access denied. You know what? Something just makes me want to kill that goddamn mouse droid. Feels like if I do, I may or may not get an achievement for it. Alright, no, that just blows my cover. Sweet. What? Supposed to report to the control room.
Had to get us past the terminal.
All right, first time.
Hey, these suits have thermal detonators. Think they'll take that thing out?
Probably. God, really? Cat playing chopsticks.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I mean, it took a little bit more convincing, but that was essentially what motivated him.
We've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go!
Goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're not a rebel intruder.
Detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess, that's why.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
If I bang my head one more time in this helmet, I'm joining the rebellion, I swear.
Yes. The classic helmet. Transporting the knock on the door.
Still can't believe those were the droids we were looking for. They were right there!
Will you give it a rest? Let's just get our janitorial punishment out of the way and move on with our lives.
Why did I let them through?
Find the intruders.
Gotta love those little sidebars.
Look! A plan B!
Get rid of all those spiders. I'm good.
Orders from Vader himself. No one is to use the turbo lift until the reported intruders are located. So, get walking.
This poor guy just stuck in the goddamn door. Kinda wish I could help.
Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruder.
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down.
Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
God damn it. It's here to build something. I guess I haven't broken it. What's going on? Let's see. Still nothing. What about this bench? Yeah, maybe I'm supposed to build that bench. Break it. Yeah. Oh god! It's Lord Helmet!
This is never gonna work.
The, intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So, everyone can start using the elevators again.
You heard, Lord Vader. Let's get these back up and running. The turbo lifts are back on. Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trace again. I can't believe it actually worked!
You and me both. Maybe I should be an actor.
Oh, can't grapple up there? You'd think you could.
So this should take us straight to the detention center, right, Joey?
He's one mean Wookiee, sir. Real arm pulling. You definitely want him locked up.
Have no record of a transfer?
Really? Well, we can let him go and he can pull our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secured.
Hello?
Everything's under control. Situation normal.
What happened?
Had a slight weapons malfunction, but, we're in conversation anyway.
Luke, we're gonna have company! Look out, it's Luke!
It's gonna pull us apart!
Go get him!
Oh, nice.
It just keeps going.
Oh. Bomberman. Thanks, Princess. I swear that looks like Bomberman. We'll see later, I guess, in a bit. I mean, if I can open the cell.
Short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, fly boy.
Get in there, you big furry oaf! I don't care what you smell.
Funny that she says that and doesn't even know he's a pilot yet.
What an incredible smell you've discovered.
It could be worse.
It's worse.
3PO! Come in, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
3PO!
Look out! What is that thing?
Dianaga. Well, I've never known the name of it before.
You will change your vote when you learn what the name of the monster is going to do.
One thing for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Aim for the eye.
Yeah, I keep throwing it at the eye.
Walls are coming in again!
What's he doing? Hey, everyone, look out! Look out, the walls are moving in again!
Trapio! Will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
Thank you.
They got a helmet on. That's useful, Luke. Just, yeah.
Creepio, do you copy?
Creepio! Creepio!
Hey, there's people down here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build them.
Where are they? Comlink? Oh my, I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Creepio, we're all right. Hey, open the pressure main attach on unit number 326-3827.
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on you. Wait for me.
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
Righteous. Vader's in the canteen. The heck? The hell is that? Okay. Vision comes. What the hell? Okay, I did not see that door open before.
My little friend.
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
Took you long enough.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skill should be of assistance here.
Aww. Boo. Now, if this is Abe's Odyssey, here's a... There used to be a trick you could do where you... Every time you're possessed, you can go ahead and make him explode.
Such a long way down. Lord Vader should look at installing safer access.
Yeah, maybe some railings would be nice. Safety rails. The sound of TIE fighters fighting TIEs. Me. Where's the shot?
A presence I have not felt since. No, that wasn't it. Yes, yes, that's... No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, everybody, come on.
This is the Falcon.
It's them.
Not what I expected.
Get back to the ship! The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
And neither of them can access that.
Get open! Come on! I'm trying! Just stop yelling at me! Bertha!
Ah! I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
They'll get it over. Keep your hair off.
Shooting through the glass. It's kind of gay.
Yeah.
got it. Yeah, that should happen.
The Roskins are only way out of here. Come on.
Hon, Hon, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on. Imperial tech is always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it.
Damn, Cameron did not want to cooperate for a second there.
This'll get the door open. Somehow.
Give me those studs. Brother and sister team.
No princess, no reward, so be careful.
Troopers, stop them at once.
Troopers, take aim.
Oh, Star Wars Jesus? Something about the mouse droids need to be destroyed.
We need an Imperial key card to get through.
Thank you.
crazy gold looking bolts there. Oh, we need an R2.
I think we took a wrong turn.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through.
I think I got it. I thought I was supposed to grapple off of that. Wilhelm.
Good luck.
I think I missed that one mouse droid earlier, though.
Ben?
Your powers are weak, Gordon.
And I probably
if you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Kill me, bitch! Not quite running, but sure.
Bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
It's not over yet.
We need to get this information to the rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, the weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. Money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Someone has stuck some more treasure up there.
Wiggles! Wiggle! Seem to have taken a wrong turn here. It's the bullseye womp rats. My C-16 back home. They're no bigger than 2 meters. Thank you.
pretty big temple. Dang, how tall is this thing?
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately.
Hello?
Feels like it keeps moving. Oh, carrying on with the story.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Ah, but they didn't say the line. Yeah, still.
Lock S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5, I'm going in. Right with you, boss. It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home. Fighters coming in, point three.
That's right, a few of them turns out to be his friends back on from Tatooine. Ooh, trench run.
Firing down on us. Do your things, Walker.
Hang on, R2. Direct hit. Whew, got it.
That's some down, but I need to stop more of them.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered! For the Rebellion!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
We need help with these TIE fighters, do you copy?
Oh no, here comes Vader. He loves listening to jizz. Or the Imperial March, I mean, that's also good. Damn, he did get paid.
Exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader
will join the proceedings. Torpedo down there now!
Yeah, that's right. They never do give Chewie a fucking medal. No medal for Chewie. Includes A New Hope. Next time, We will be going to the Empire Strikes Back. Hope to see y'all there.